Let me tell you a story. A story that you may believe or not believe. But I hope you do. Because it's the one story that gives us hope. I was sitting there on a boat, minding my own business. Went up to the shoreline. Then I see my brother running towards me. It's not his normal way he runs, so I'm a bit confused. But he's smiling. He tells me something. He found someone and tells me to come. So, I went with him. And me going would probably, most definitely, change my life and your life too, forever. He looked me dead in the eyes. It was like a person saw my soul. I didn't know how to react. And suddenly he spoke. He called me Peter. I hear Jesus. He calls me something. A fisher of men. I don't know what that means. But I'm gonna follow him. Me and my brother, we were out fishing. John was there. We weren't really catching anything. Until we heard this voice from the beaches. Telling us to cast on the other side. And like I said, we were catching nothing. So it all to us seemed like a waste of time. But we decided, got nothing really left to lose. So we threw it over to the other side. And we were surprised. There was fish everywhere in our nets, coming out at the seams. We couldn't believe it. It was a miracle. We were walking in Galilee. There's crowds all over us and didn't know what was about to happen. See this man walking up to us and he looks like someone who is very dignified, but with a face that would say something is really wrong. Comes up. You don't normally see this in our society. Drops down to his knees. Starts begging Jesus to save his daughter. I'm quite shocked. These men usually don't beg.
She's dying.
Jesus says to him, "Don't worry. She will be healed." Continue walking. Then one of the other servants of this man tell us, "She's dead." But Jesus says, "I will go and heal her. She will be well. Don't worry. Go into the house." Everyone's laughing. Like, I don't understand it. But anyways, we continue and go to the house. He makes everyone leave except me, James, John, and the man and his wife. The family's crying. I don't really know what to make of it. Jesus puts his hand on her.
"My daughter, rise up."
She does a big gasp of breath. And is raised.